Steve here from Photoshop Essentials, and here's how easy it is to open an image or add images as layers to your document just by dragging and dropping them into Photoshop. Let's start with opening an image. Here on the home screen, you could click the Open button, then select the image and click Open. Or you can just drag the image from Windows Explorer or Finder on a Mac and drop it directly onto the home screen. And the image opens in a new document. We can see the document tab at the top, and in the layers panel, the image is on the background layer. Now, what if you had turned the home screen off, which we looked at how to do in my last video? So instead of the home screen, you're looking at Photoshop's standard workspace. Well, as long as you don't have a document open, you can drag and drop your image into the blank area, and it opens in a new document. But what if you want to add an image to an existing document? Well, the usual way is to go up to the File menu and choose Place Embedded, and then select the image and click Place. Or again, you can simply drag and drop your image directly into the document, and Photoshop places the image on a new layer. Now, Photoshop also opens the free transform command, so you can resize the image before adding it. But you can just click the check mark in the options bar to accept it. You can even drag and drop multiple images into your document. Just select the images you want to add and drag them in. You'll need to click the check mark to close free transform as each one gets added. But you'll have all of your images in the same document with each one on a separate layer. And there we have it. That's how to open an image or add images to your document just by dragging and dropping them into Photoshop. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more Photoshop tutorials. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm Steve Patterson from Photoshop Essentials.